and it came to me then that we were wonderful traveling companions, but in the end no more than lonely lumps of metal in their own separate orbits. From far off they look like beautiful shooting stars. But in reality they're nothing more than prisons. Each of us is locked up alone, going nowhere. We could be together. Maybe even open our hearts to each other. Next instant, we'd be in absolute solitude.